China Central Bank said the country firmly opposes US decision to label China a currency manipulator, saying it hasn't used the yuan to address trade conflict with the US. It had on Monday let yuan slip below the key 7 per dollar level for the first time in a decade. Designating China as a currency manipulator seriously harms international rules. It added, subscribe to the channel for more news.